Hi, I'm John Traunfeld with the University of Maryland Extension. I'm sitting in front of a row that's been devastated by a serious fungal disease called late blight. In 2009, we've had quite a few cases of late blight in gardens in the Mid-Atlantic area. This is a disease that affects tomato and potato. The disease came up on transplants that were grown in the south this spring. The plants were distributed through stores throughout the Mid-Atlantic, and unfortunately, people that planted infected plants often began to see these serious symptoms in their garden. The only solution for late blight in a garden is to pull up the plants, put them in a trash bag, tie off the bag, let it sit out in the sun for a while, a couple of days, and then put that bag out for the trash pickup so it can go to the landfill. Now I'm going to show you just a couple of the symptoms that will kind of let you know whether or not you have late blight. With a lot of tomato diseases that get on the leaves, you'll see little spots beginning on the lower leaves, little brown spots. With late blight, the entire leaf will be blighted. It'll turn brown and die. If it's wet outside, the leaf will look soft, and when it dries out, it'll just dry and die. But that's very different than our other diseases. Another key symptom are these brown spots on the stems of the plants. We wouldn't normally see that with other tomato diseases. And the third major symptom are these significant spots on the fruits themselves. So if you put these three together, the leaf, the stem, the fruit, and you feel like you've got late blight, you need to pull those plants out.